Watch Anam Siddiqui reporting on Fox 44 News.